Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, we've been over here with a lot of pride, a big honor to play in this country, Great Britain. When I grew up, I used to study about the Battle of Britain, RAF, Winston Churchill, all that stuff. And we all know that Britain stood alone. Without any allies, and that always meant a lot to everybody that I grew up with. Anyway, I'm going to use my banjo right now on the guitar.